making her way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, Stephanie McMahon.
Tickle's action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Determined looks on these faces of these women for sure. Wouldn't you agree, Byron?
Absolutely, but that shouldn't come as any surprise, especially considering how intense the women's division is right now.
Feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Guys, I don't recall the last time I saw these women more focused than they look right now.
It's a big match, Cole. To expect anything less from these women here tonight would be just plain silly.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Oh, man, this is going to be great.
And it's worth noting that we are just a few miles from the WWE Performance Center, which means there are plenty of WWE hopefuls in the back studying this one. What an impact. That was like a rocket. Let's quickly discuss T. for a moment. For those that haven't seen her, what is she going to do here to try and win?
Well, we're going to see who the better competitor is here tonight. I love one-on-one matches. No excuses, just fight.
Another thing is, she has all the tools to be a great one in this division. We'll see how well she develops from here.
And a powerful slam down onto the back. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. Look at Stephanie McMahon here. Stephanie McMahon on her heels a bit here.
But you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
She's definitely slowing down here a bit, but that doesn't mean it's the end of the road for her. Not by a long shot.
There's the suplex. Look out. There she goes.
We have the final elimination. And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, EST.
Big win here in this elimination style match.
And you could tell it took every ounce of energy in that body to pick up that last elimination. Very nicely done.
Singles win.